So real quick, I'm going to show you guys something. So check it out. And we greatly appreciate it. In 3, 2, 1. So for those that are wondering, we're going to have Noka, Oblivion, Mado, and Kamamatsu, along with Senior ATL, all coming to Cofront for DBFZ. So I did this myself. Nobody helped me out. No sponsorship. No corporations, nothing. I did this myself. Why is Mado shirtless? Because that's the shit that he sent me. That is the shit that he sent me. So if anybody wants to help me out, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, with you guys donating and supporting, it would be greatly appreciated. Put an explanation point, donate in the Twitch chat. Or you guys can donate via Cash App. It's money sign, bum, the number one, XIX, and the number 3. If you guys can support what I do, it would be greatly appreciated. Of course, sub to the channel with a tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, Twitch Prime, or give your fellow viewers. I appreciate everybody being here. Don't forget, Anime's Watch Party starts tomorrow with 8OT Season 3, Episode 1. Yes, we are back, and there will be no stopping this time around either. So as soon as I started, I watched maybe like 4 or 5 episodes, and then the next day, and the next day, and the next day, we're going to keep watching it. So y'all already know what it is, Anime Watch Party. Of course, make sure to add me on Facebook, follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, subscribe to the YouTube, and subscribe to the YouTube, hit the bell icon so you guys receive all the notifications. Of course, make sure to follow me on IG by putting in an explanation point IG and follow me there. You can identify the emotes for 100 bits by going to your channel points. Then from the channel points, you can identify emote that you see there and click on emote, man. You make it that much bigger and it looks beautiful. It looks absolutely beautiful. Of course, become a member of the Chaos by joining us on the YouTube with level 1, level 2, level 3, House of Chaos, House of Crack, or G-Sports. Click the join button and choose your level of chaos right now. Of course, join the Discord by putting in exclamation point Discord and join the chaos, all right? And then, of course, we have Cold Front that's going down in 2 weeks. So if you guys have not signed up, sign up right now, all right? Literally sign up. We finally have 62 attendees, but we're going to need way more for me to at least try to break even. But if you guys can, y'all know what to do, man. And then we also have the Savage Land every Saturday or almost every Saturday. It's all dependent if we host in AOC or not. And then we also have City of Mayhem on Thursdays. All of North America can join. Starts at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And it is on PC for DBFZ. Thank you so much for you guys supporting what we do here. Nitro, King, y'all good. All right, let's get it. We got King KC, Nitro. Guys, let's get rid of these codes, man. 51 codes and there's 500 viewers. You guys are being super lazy. Super lazy. Let's get rid of those codes, please. All right, let's get it. This is Winners Finals. Oh, shit. All right. So King off to a good start here. Nice, just the hit. This is the kill, right? Like, this should be the kill. Think about Super Baby is that he just builds up so much meter. He does so much damage. Yeah, this is rough, man. It's absolutely going to be rough. Nice. King getting that first kill. And technically, he has 3 meters, right? Like, he has 3 meters. He uses the EX, though. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. King kind of out here, man. He's dropping the combo. Nice. Gets that hit there. Okay, let's work it up. Get that breather. Nice reflect there. Gets the hit. Oh, that was good from Nitro. Nice anti-air. Okay, I like the reflect. Y'all, once again, thank you so much for everybody. Y'all, the argument. Oh, shit. Right now, Posey and Muffin, they are arguing OD. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but this shit is crazy. All right, let's get back to the match, though. Let's get back to the match. Oh, yeah, because I'm using this mic. I'm literally using this mic right here. So this mic is not like the other mics. This mic, y'all should be able to hear everything. No, King stepped it up, man. Yeah, he's definitely a lot cleaner than what he used to. Okay. Nice from Nitro. 46 codes left, by the way. Support the players. Get rid of those codes. King to KC. Pretty sure he's going to get UI Goku out of here. Okay, got him locked in. Nice blocks here. Gets the Dragon Rush break. Okay, beautiful. And this is the kill. No! That was unfortunate. And UI Goku could still do some damage here. Oh, he tried to go for the anti-air. And because he left him alive, it's going to cost him big. It's going to cost him a character. Oh, and all because he gets a command throw out of this. And I'm locked in. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. That was slick. And all because he let the character live, man. Letting the character live. End up losing a character. This is rough. I don't know if you guys can hear them, but there is some crazy shit talking happening in the background. King KC looking clean here. Tanuko, thank you so much for the sub, by the way. Appreciate you.
Posey, shut the fuck up and get ready to hold this shot!
Okay, trying to bait out the spark. Hold on, Nitro got a big chance here. Got a big chance. All these characters die in one hit. Spark with Trunks and that much meter? Yeah, this is scary. This is absolutely scary right here. Oh, I thought the down this was going to happen. Okay, going to back off. Nice teleport. Yeah, he has to try to get away. Yeah, oh. What? Nigga. Deadass? Fuck it. Hey, wait, what? You ain't know it worked? That was crazy. Nigga, Nitro said, nope, I ain't know that worked. First game going to Nitro. Holy shit. Oh, my gosh. Son. That was crazy. Fetty Smalls was good, man. That was so wild. Okay, got him locked in. Nice, that was slick. That was slick. This should be the kill here. Okay. KC nodding like, all right, you got my ass. You got me. Remember to sign up for Cold Front if you guys haven't done so already. Sign up for Cold Front. Okay, King. Looking good here. Oh, my. He, right there, he was supposed to do down H. Right there in that situation, he was supposed to do down H. That's the only way you can get a happy birthday with the character. Unfortunate. Okay. This is the kill, 100%. It's the command throw, level one, to the level one, to the level two, absolutely.
Is it, oh!
Okay, gets that knockdown. Oof. Okay, we hitting heavy out here. Okay. Knock him down. I mean, he still has the chance, right? Because he does have... Oh, that was slick. What was the score?
What I said the score was going to be.
5-1?
5-1.
Dang.
Anyway, y'all going to stop playing with each other. Oh, my God. That nigga's the drink.
It's the drink.
This nigga.
Oh, and that's what we was fishing for.
Posey started going off on Muffin over here.
Oh, no, that nigga. Going ham.
I was like, damn. Wait, what did he ask for? Nigga asked for two sparks. You're so corny.
My man said, listen, another level three spark, let's get it.
Nigga, you just a cornball. Yeah, kill him, Casey.
Aww,
kill him, Casey.
He should have asked for another human, another character.
Your health, anything.
Oh,
nigga still going.
Yo, they've been arguing.
Good.
Yes, all according to my plan. Yes.
Wait, I told y'all nigga, 5-1, nigga. That's me, nigga. What y'all talking about?
Nah, he's just not ready. Can't see you?
Yeah, nigga. Nigga's not ready to shoot me, Shane. If I truly got back in the game now, especially I've gotten better because I've been playing other fighting games, nigga's not ready.
Uh-huh.
I beat niggas today off the strength. You know what I'm saying? Man, now your niggas here keep coming every week. I've been gone.
I'm back, and niggas still whack.
If you see my stream, I've only been playing Tekken.
Oh, that's it? That's all you playing?
Tekken and Street Fighter, because that's the only thing the league and in the colleges play right now. Mm. Tekken and Street Fighter. So I haven't even touched mine.
But you here.
I'm still here. Oh my God!
I'm playing Hunter Hunter?
I'm waiting for that game. I'm waiting for 2XKO, and I'm waiting for Scramble Heart.
The fuck is a Scramble Heart?
Scramble Heart is it's a game recently. I'm not sure if you saw my Twitter, but I won the tournament at LBC for that shit. That shit's fun. It's like a tag fighter.
It's a tag fighter?
Yeah. That shit is actually mad fun. That's probably the most fun I've had playing a fighting game in like the last couple of months.
Hey.
Yeah. Like that shit's legit.
How many characters in the game?
Right now they only got 3. But the shit plays like a mix of Skullgirls and Dragon Ball.
Okay.
Like it's good.
Said it's real good.
Nigga, that shit OD. Mix it, niggas. Oh, yeah, get him. Oh, man. Command grab that nigga. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Whiffed auto combo. Honestly, we need to talk about games about y'all niggas being able to whiff strings and the other parts of the strings coming out.
Mm-hmm.
That should be happening to me in Tekken and this game, and I'm just like.
Okay, level 3. He's going to connect.
He could get safe jump from this. He got to be careful with 214H, though. Oh, nah, right. Nigga. Super duper dash.
Nice, go punish there.
Ooh.
Okay.
That shit did no extra damage, though.
Nope. But he did get meter.
And he did get the correct spacing for the 50-50 on
him. Uh-huh.
But and guess what? This nigga has a two-sided DP, so that actually doesn't work on him. Oh, he tried to bait him. Nah.
Two-side DP and spark.
Mind you, two-sided DP, that's input is 2-2.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yep.
Wait, why?
Get him out of here.
I would have saved that shit for fucking baby. Fuck out of here.
Baby out of there?
Huh? What, baby? Baby had more health than this other. Oh, his baby's about to die. Oh. Oh, Gogeta's about to die? Oh, you just scared, you pussy. You just say that.
Scared, huh?
Yeah, you scared, Shay.
nigga Wawa would have killed him.
Oh, he nice break that. There.
What is a health bar? A health bar, you know what? And I'm going to say it right now. Health bars have become the most useless resource in all current fighting games.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Niggas health bar don't be meaning shit. Look at Akuma. Oh, yeah, that nigga got left health. What that mean?
9,000? All right, that means we got to give him all good moves, not a single bad move.
That nigga has no bad move in his kit, bro. That nigga has not a single bad move. Oh.
That nigga's fireball game is crazy. Gets mad damage out the DP.
That nigga's fireball. And stop giving niggas with good rushdown mechanics, good zoning mechanics, too. Hey, niggas is going to make me crash out.
That motherfucker's zoning is crazy.
Like, nigga be like, huh. Like Ryu's not throwing fireballs like that.
That nigga startup, recovery, it good.
It good. Oh, yeah. Oh. Can the drink stop this? Oh, this nigga trying to Akuma him. He gonna try to range a demon you, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that shit is funny with. Oh.
Okay, nice.
It begins. It begins. Oh, he got the hit.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Y'all really gonna let this nigga Nitro win?
Okay, got him locked in. Nice.
Oh, yeah, he's getting it. Oh, nope.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Here. And double the meter gain. Double the meter gain.
The other body fucked it up. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's true. Yeah.
Yeah, so the other body. Hit the other body. Fucked it up. All right. Nigga said that I was wrong. All right. Nigga trying to lie to me. I knew I was right.
I was right. You was wrong.
I was right. No, we was both right. That nigga just wanted to be more right. Petty ass nigga.
Son, they really want Captain America to look godlike, dude. Look at this shit.
Oh, this nigga's dick, yo!
I'm not gonna lie, that is godlike, but damn, man.
Nah, nigga, he deserves it. He stuck around. Everyone else been shit, he stuck around.
MCU Hulk is trash.
Nah, it's different.
That nigga trash.
To give America hope, that nigga can win this song.
Oh my gosh.
We can't let Red Hulk win. Oh, DP.
Okay.
That shit is actually so crazy. If your character does not have a DP, that shit is rough.
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness. Oh, this nigga didn't even take. This nigga's at level 6. One hit and you're dead.
Level 7. Oh.
Wait. He has an assist. If he does this correctly, he can kill him. Oh,
he's still good anyway. Now
he's going to save it.
He's still good.
Nice. Oh, he's saving it. He got one in the chamber.
Uh-huh.
He got a nuke in the chamber. He loaded the gun.
Oh, he did one hit roll tag.
He loaded the – oh, my God. Now I'm not even using it on this nigga. I want to be disrespectful. I want to use it on the full health nigga.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate you. Yeah. Welcome back to the house.
I mean, listen, you just
might as well just use it on UI.
Yeah. All you got to do is get one hit, and that nigga UI going down. Oh.
What are you reflecting, huh?
Yeah, damn. Reflect on your actions, nigga. Dance on them. More beams. That shit finally works. Oh, guess what? Too much hits. Oh, my God. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, could you jump?
This nigga jumped, and it still got him.
Jeez.
That's crazy. Should did level 3 just to be invincible. Just to dodge the super. You're done. This nigga Nitro's ass. Not my GOAT.
That's not my GOAT.
Not my GOAT. All right, I like that. Oh.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, we got that gutsy super dash?
Nah, that's a super dash. I'm waiting. I know what you want. Ass Goku. That success shit is hilarious.
That shit is bullshit.
Still no meter game. Meanwhile, that's Broly. Got his ass.
Challenge. Kill him.
Oh, yeah, you're done.
Kill him.
Bye-bye. And you just lost your character.
Kill him. Get him out of here.
He did the gun thing. Do it again.
One in the chamber.
Nigga look like Chris Redfield when he went to Africa.
Yeah.
That nigga, that was the strongest Chris ever got.
That was the strongest nigga put to Boulder.
Nigga was just fighting Wesker off the strength. That was
off of human strength.
Off of human strength.
That nigga Wesker cheated.
This nigga Wesker was looking like the Flash in the fight, and Chris was just reacting.
Uh-huh.
Oh! Nigga is footsie in him. This nigga is footsie. Ooh.
Trying to bait out that spark.
Oh, my God.
That was almost OD, by the way.
That was almost ridiculous. This is canon. No, revision of the of history. Wait, hold on. We got some damage going on. Oh, reset.
Okay, wait.
This is a reset. No, he would need the rejump. Oh, yeah, he is.
Oh, he dead. What?
I said he needed the rejump, so I was still correct, nigga. Damn. Damn, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Let me live. They been violated. I came back today. Niggas been violated.
Let me live. Let me breathe.
You know what I'm saying?
Let me breathe.
Oh. Yeah, get that big bitch. Get that big bitch. Get that big bitch.
Level 3.
Get that big bitch.
It is 2-2 between these two.
I think it's so funny. Niggas are still fighting for their life against Nitro. This nigga is playing these troll-ass teams.
Uh-huh.
This is kind of nasty. N.A., we must do better.
N.A.
N.A.
Nah, it's over.
It's so over.
It's over. The last
nigga said we're left with the D teams?
Yeah.
That's it. Ah.
It's over. Hunter, 2X KO. Those are the next.
I ain't going to lie. I'm playing that nigga Hisoka. Oh, God.
Oh, you going to play Hisoka?
I wonder. Why'd you say it like that?
Hisoka.
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 All right.
All right. Fuck that show.
Fuck that show. You just a hater.
I am.
Yeah. Fuck you.
I'm a hater.
When are we going to get the Full Metal Alchemist Tag Fighter, bro?
They never give us enough. That
shit never happening. That shit would be OD, though, kind of.
It would. They got some very interesting characters.
That's what I'm saying, nigga. Mustang? Oh, God.
Colonel Mustang,
nigga.
What was
Give
the big guy's
star.
Name? What was the big guy's name?
Armstrong?
Armstrong.
That's my nigga. Him and his sister, nigga.
Uh-huh. She didn't even have no powers.
Yeah. She was just hating niggas off the strength.
She was just military.
Yeah. It's all right.
It's
all right reaction. I would do that too.
Don't glaze them so hard, okay?
Exactly, nigga. Oh, my goodness.
Relax with the glazing.
Hey, glazing. Oh, that nigga's dead. See, the bump special right there would have been charging up with key blast.
Yeah.
And the niggas could have gone.
He remembers.
See, and now, they give you Dragon Rush out of key blast for you. That was supposed to be you.
Uh-huh.
They meant that you were supposed to be using that bump.
You.
Soldier boy, tell him.
Oh.
Nigga got 50-50 by 16.
Uh-huh.
That nigga ass. Get that big bitch.
The fuck out of here.
Yeah, that shit fake as hell. Should have won that nigga instead, though.
Oh. You trying to be slick?
You're ugly.
Oh, you
that nigga, that big nigga was doing crisscross moves. Oh,
what?
My God.
Nigga hit him with a metal booty.
Metal ass.
Uh-huh.
Full metal ass-gamist.
Full metal.
Full metal.
Full metal ass.
Full metal Oh.
We don't care about nothing.
Well, yeah, Spark on a bad character is still Spark on a bad character, y'all. Oh, my God. That nigga got hit by the Sword of Justice.
This character is good now.
That's true.
Yo, by the way, almost 600 viewers for some Dragon Ball FighterZ. Me and Kusix on the mic. Appreciate
nigga,
y'all.
Nigga, I'm back, son.
Said, nigga, I'm back.
Nigga, ask about me.
Oh
my God, the tip.
Did you see the range on that shit?
That range was crazy.
Oh.
Nigga try to jump. Nigga try to jump. We saw you. Hey, get your ass down here. Oh. Okay,
bring him down. Level 3. No.
Nope. Nigga said, fuck this. Okay.
Well, that's what you get.
KC just threw his hands up. He said, I'm getting glazed.
Oh.
That ass.
We cool?
We cool.
We cool? We cool, brother.
We're cool.
All right.
All right, my brother. So, brother.
Oh, shit. All
right. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, show them niggas. Show them niggas the truth.
This is really cool.
Yo, anybody making a run to the store trying to grab me something? Wait, nigga. This, how far are you from work here? Oh, yeah, you're done, buddy. This nigga about to get fired over this game.
This was cool, but come on, man. How, yo, they,
yeah, yeah, look at that, nigga. Look, 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 look. Bow, nigga. What
did you just say, is that Mel Gibson?
No, nigga.
Nigga, that's not Mel Gibson?
No.
No.
No. Niggas have said it's Harrison Ford for months now.
Niggas said, is that Mel Gibson?
The Passion of the Hulk. Niggas said the Passion of the Hulk.
The Passion
of
the Hulk.
I like it. Passion of the Hulk.
Mel Gibson in Passion of the Hulk.
Listen, real talk, they keep doing this motherfucker dirty, though, man.
What do you mean?
Yo, he can never, like, come on, man.
What, Harrison Ford?
No, Hulk.
Not what you mean. First of all, if Green Hulk isn't going to be good in that universe, I damn sure not letting Red Hulk be good either. They both getting cooked, nigga.
Damn.
It's over.
Damn.
Over. Fuck both of those niggas.
Damn.
Why am I showing thighs on screen? I can't help it. Got the strong-ass thighs now, bro. Help you get to work, nigga. The way to get to work is by leaving and going to work.
That nigga said, I'm determined. Hold on. Let me. It was 2-0, 2-1. Muffin. Give me 1 second. Scambi player 1.
5-1, nigga.
5-1, nah, 5-1, man. 5-1.